If you're looking for brilliant blue starfish, first you need a Rift in Time DLC, and then you need to unlock the oasis. You need to fish in the orange ripples. Sometimes you will get pretty pink starfish instead.